Welcome everyone, I am Ajay Kumar and I am here to present my topic on probability and statistics for Tech Talk. I am from Mechanical Engineering. My topic is distribution function of expectation and moments. First of all, what is mathematical expectation? If a random variable x takes on values x1, x2 and so on xk with probability of f of x1 and f of x2 so on f of xk, its mathematical expectation over expected value is mu equals to x1 into f of x1 plus x2 into f of x2 plus so on xk into f of xk, which can be simplified as mu equals to sigma of all x into x of f of x. Suppose a game has n outcomes, a1, a2, so on an, with corresponding probabilities p1, p2 and so on pn, where pi is equals to p of ai and p1 plus p2 plus so on p1 equals to 1. Suppose the payoff to the player on outcome ai is ai, where a positive small ai is a win for the player and a negative small ai is a loss, then expected value for the player will be e equals to a1 p1 plus a2 p2 so on plus an pn. This quantity is called the mathematical expectation for the player. The expectation is the amount that the player can expect to win on average each time the game is played. E is positive, then the game is in the favor of the player. If E is negative, then the game is biased against the player. Suppose E equals to 0, then the game is said to be fair and players' winnings and losses should be about equal when the fair game is played a large number of times. Definition: the odds that an event will occur are given by the ratio of probability that the event will occur to the probability that the event will not occur, provided neither probability is zero. That is, if P is the probability of the event A, then odds that event will occur is equals to P by 1 minus P. If the odds for the occurrence of event A are small a, to where A and B are positive, then integers, then probability of event A is P equals to small a by small a plus small b. The average amount by which the values of random variable deviate from mean is given by sigma all x into x minus mu into f of x. Unfortunately, sigma all x into x minus mu into f of x is equals to 0. And moment generating functions, our second part. Definition is, let x be a random variable with cd of f of x. The moment generating function of x or f of x denoted by mx of t, that is mx of t is equals to expectation of e power t into capital X, provided that the expectation exists for t in some neighborhood of 0. That is, there is an O such that for all t in negative h less than t less than h, comma e into small e power tx exists. If the expectation does not exist in a neighborhood of O, we say that the moment generating function does not exist. More explicitly, the moment generating function can be defined as mx of t is equals to integral minus infinity to infinity into etx into f of x dx for continuous random variables, and mx of t is equals to sigma of x into e power tx into p of capital X equals to x for discrete random variables. If x has MGF in of m of x comma t, then expectation of x power n is equals to mx of n into O, where we define mx power n into O is equals to d power n by dt power n into mx of t, where t equals to 0. First, note that e power tx can be approximated around 0 using a Taylor series expansion. Mx of t is equals to e into e power tx is equals to e into e power 0 plus t into e power r 0, so on going, where 1 plus e power x into t plus e into x square into t square by 2 and so on is the resulting equation. Note, for any moment n, mx power n is equals to d power n by dt power n into mx in power of t is equals to expectation of x power n plus expectation of x power n plus 1 into t plus expectation of n power x power n plus 2 into t square plus so on. Thus, as t tends to 0, mx of n into o is equals to e of x power n. Leibniz rule. If f of x comma theta and a comma theta and b comma theta are differentiable with respect to theta, then d by d theta of integral a of theta to b of theta into f of x comma theta dx is equals to f of b of theta comma theta into d by d theta into a of theta minus f of a of theta comma theta into d by d theta into b theta plus integral a to b dou by dou theta into f of x comma theta dx. Berger and Casella proof. Assume that we can differentiate under the integral using Leibniz rule. We have d by dt of mx of t is equals to d by dt of integral minus infinity to infinity into e power tx into f of x dx, which is can be written as integral of minus infinity to infinity into d by dt of e power tx into f of x dx, which results in integral of minus infinity to infinity into x into e power tx into f of x dx, letting t minus greater than 0. This integral simply becomes integral minus infinity to infinity into x into f of x dx is equals to expectation of x. This proof can be extended for any moment of the distribution function. Moment generating functions for specific distributions. Application to the uniform distribution. Mx of t is equals to integral a to b into e power tx by b minus a dx is equals to 1 by b minus a into 1 by t into e power tx from a to b is equals to e power bt minus e power at by t into b minus a. Following the expansion developed earlier, we have the following equation. And letting b equals to 1 and a equals to 0, the last expression becomes mx of t is equals to 1 plus 1 by 2 into t plus 1 by 6 into t square plus 1 by 24 into t cube plus so on. The first three moments of the uniform distribution are then mx of 1 into o is equals to 1 by 2, mx square is into o equals to 1 by 6 into 2 which is 1 by 3 and so on. Let x and y be independent random variables with moment generating functions mx of t and my of t. Consider their sum z equals to x plus y and its moment generating function. Mz of t is equals to e of e power tz is equals to e of e power t of x plus y is equals to e of e power tx into e power ty, which is equals to expectation of e into t power x into e power expectation of e into t power y, which is equals to mx of t into my of t. We conclude that moment generating function for two independent random variables is equals to the product of the moment generating functions of each variable. Skipping ahead slightly, the multivariate normal distribution function can be written as f of x equals to 1 by square root of 2 pi into mod of sigma into exponential of minus 1 by 2 into x minus mu into sigma power minus 1 into x minus mu, where sigma is the variance matrix and mu is a vector of means. In order to derive the moment generating function, we need to know a vector t. The moment generating function can be then be defined as m of x bar into t bar is equals to exponential of mu dash t bar plus 1 by 2 t bar dash into sigma t dash. Normal variables are independent if the variance matrix is a diagonal matrix. Note that if the variance matrix is diagonal, the moment generating function for the normal can be written as mx bar of t bar is equal to exponential of mu dash into t bar plus 1 by 2 into t dash bar into matrix of sigma 1 square 0 0 0 sigma 2 square 0 0 0 sigma 3 square into t, which is simply m of x1 into t into m of x2 mx2 of t into mx3 of t. And here comes an end to my presentation. Thank you all.